is very interesting. Today I will show you how you can do the bulk mailing. And in this topic I will tell you how you can do the bulk mailing free of cost. So it's very important, because when you are doing the bulk mailing, if you go for the paid services, so you are supposed to pay every month, you are supposed to pay for the SMTP servers. But today I will show you how you can use the free SMTP servers for the bulk mailing. For that, what you are supposed to do, you should have the one tool, that is AB Bulk Mailer. I like this tool very much, because this tool is very intelligent and it's having all the features what you use in the bulk mailing. Suppose we go here, and after that you can download the demo version first. In the demo version you can check here is if you have the Windows 10 or Windows XP, so you can download the setup accordingly. So suppose if we click here, so you see AB Bulk setup is downloaded, and after that you can normally install it, as I have already installed it. See here, this is the AB Bulk Mailer. So in AB Bulk Mailer, there are the options SMTP servers, message, contacts, and easy send, and also the email extractor. Suppose we'll click here, SMTP server. So this tool is very intelligent. Actually, this is the first software in the world that it gives the concept of how you can use the free SMTP servers for the bulk mailing. Suppose if I will add my email ID here. And after that, I click on see you. Congratulations, successfully I have added it. So in similar way, you can add the multiple SMTPs, free SMTP servers you can add. And here it's giving the list also. Suppose Yahoo, Gmail, MSN, Hotmail, AOL, GoDaddy. If you are using your website, and you can also add the webmail in that. At that mode, you are supposed to give the name servers like this, mail.apc.com, and the email address and the password, and again the user email address. And if you have the different ports, so you can use 25587, whatever it is, and you can easily add the any SMTP in this software. So right now I will show you, and after that you go here the messages. Here there are the beautiful options here. In AB Bulk Mailer, you can select the different templates. So you can select any templates. And this tool is designed for the bulk mailing. So it's having all features. What the when you are doing the bulk mailing, you are facing a lot of issues in that. Suppose your mail body should be unique, and you should have the different content in each mail, so to avoid the spamming. So in this tool, suppose if I will select here this one, we go here, see what the thing is. Suppose if you want the unique, you want to send the unique mail, so there are the number of options here. So this is a contact name. So you can insert the other things also, contact name. Suppose I will show you here. This is the contact name. What the contact name is, suppose if in your database you have the email ID with name. Suppose you have the two columns. You have the one column, you have in first column you have the name, and in the other column you have the email addresses. So you can use the mails like dear. So this tool will automatically get the contact name of particular email ID. So this is the beauty of this software. And also you can use the some random numbers here. random number. So in each mail it will give the unique number. So by these things your mail is whenever you are sending the mail, each and every mail is unique. And also the beauty of the software is you can create the multiple bodies. Suppose here you can create the different body. This is the one mail but with the different bodies. You can at least create in one email campaign, you can create the 30 email bodies. So you are supposed to when first you are doing the bulk mailing, at that moment you are supposed to do some hard work. You are supposed to create the mail, you are supposed to put these things. So your all mails will go the inbox. So we can check here. So now we can create the different bodies here. So you can change the here the headings and the content, whatever you want to send. So after that we'll save this and I will close this. And also I will show you one more option here. You can do the one thing. Suppose I will close this. You can also suppose in this by this bulk mail, AB bulk mailer, you can also do the one thing. You can create the different subjects. You can create, and this is the option, rotating subjects. This is a sending time. So this is also the one of the main option. If you use this thing, so it will send a date and time. So by this, so each and every subject will be unique. So you can create, we can also use the multiple options, horizontal shuffle, it's shuffling. See, suppose we use how to send mails with without spamming. Or we can delete this also. It depends on your requirement. Copy from main subject. I'm showing you, and after we'll shuffle it. See, there are the also the other options, and this now I will show right now the main options. I will close this, and after that what you are supposed to do, the in contacts, there is the one more option that this is supposed I write here the part node and the email address is like this. So you can use the database, you can insert the database in this available, simply copy paste, like if you have any data and you after copy you can paste here it simply. I will close it, and after it's an easy send. Suppose I will add, suppose right now this one, add. Now it starts sending. So what is the beauty of this software? Suppose there is the one option that is a multi-threaded option. What this, by this you can send the mails quickly. So it's sending, suppose if you have the four SMTP servers, so at a time it will send the mails from the different SMTP servers from same time. But if you have the suppose only the Gmail IDs, at that moment it will not send mails simultaneously because this is the spamming. So at that moment your IP will be detected that it's not possible to send the, from the different 10. So from same Gmail ID you are sending the mails from one IP, from one system you are sending the different mails. So it is not good practice. So this is a very intelligent tool, so it will automatically manage these things internally. So suppose if you have the 10 apps SMTP servers different, suppose Gmail, Yahoo, AOL and etc., so it will simultaneously send the mails from each. But if you have the only, suppose the Yahoo SMTPs you have presently, so at that moment it will send first mail from one first SMTP from first Yahoo account, and another mail from another Yahoo account, and the third one from third Yahoo account. So this is a very intelligent tool, and you can also extract the mails. There's also the option you can extract the mails as well. Suppose if you have the rough data, at that moment you are supposed to use by interaction, get it from all links. Probably here is this option, extract the context from text file. Suppose if you are grabbing the data from Facebook or from some other website, and you copy paste it on this notepad file, and after that you do one thing, suppose extract it. At that moment, suppose if you use this file, suppose we will check there is any data, and after it will grab the data. See, this is the one of the email ID in this file, so it will grab automatically. So these are the options in this. So this is a very beautiful tool. So this is actually the concept of how you can use the free SMTP servers. So this tool is very, very perfect for that, to utilize the SMTP servers, to use the free SMTP servers, and you can do the bulk mailing. Suppose if you add the 10, 20, 30 free SMTP servers, so you can regularly send 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 mails, and you are not supposed to pay for the SMTP servers. So this is the today's topic. Hope you like this tool very much, and like this topic very much. And I will also show you, suppose here, what the customers are saying about this AB bulk mailer. Suppose we'll go in home page, which is the customer reviews. We see what the customers, because when the customer is actually the key, because they are using this tool. And suppose we'll start here. This, I am so impressed about our product AB bulk mailer. See, God bless you, you and AB bulk mailer. And the customers are giving reviews about the AB bulk mailer. I am very surprised with these things. I'm going to start clicking, but I have a cloning business. This thing, I want to say your software is amazing. While we started with software, I found that our software is extremely efficient in most of the operations. It's not our review, this customer giving. I purchased number. This, I know how amazing the software is and is powerful. It can be also like this. I have been through a website for an amazing product, AB bulk mailer. Great. Hey, I also got the latest. Thank you very much. This is such an amazing feature. First want to see software, this mind blowing on, really great, truly amazing. And good afternoon, nice update, working good. Thank you. I just got the download, but have not tested it. I pray it works like even better than the previous. You guys are great and you are the best for now. Give it up. So really we are getting the number of comments about the AB bulk mailer. Thank you, post and presence. Yeah, because these are the real customers, those are using the software. I would like to appreciate first for the wonderful software you have developed. I recently brought the software corporate edition. Thanks. These are the customer reviews, what the customers are telling. This is actually in the chat, and suppose this is actually when the shopping item. Shopping cart content. AB bulk mailer corporate, thank you so much for this awesome service. Because in this AB bulk mailer, they are using a different concept, how you can send the mails, how you can grab, how you can extract, all these features are, and how you can send multiple, suppose you, if you need the different bodies, this option is also here. So if you need this, suppose a unique content, this option is also there. So this is very, very beautiful, excellent tool for bulk mailing. Hope you enjoy this video, and you can also subscribe our channel. Yeah, for the and in near future I will suppose to send new videos also. So, and also the some technical videos I will upload in near future. So you subscribe our channel, so you will get the notification at that moment. Thanks for watching.